Hello, I'm Frank Patterson. And one of my fondest memories as a boy in Ireland was standing beside my mother and father in church on Sunday morning as we sang the old inspirational hymns. On those special occasions of shared reverence, there was a warm feeling of faith and family. These feelings were recently recaptured when I had the privilege of being part of a unique and wonderful performance at the Point Theatre Dublin. On that occasion, I was joined by my co-star, the brilliant Irish soprano Regina Nathan, over 100 of the finest singers in Ireland, and the Irish Philharmonic Orchestra. The audience had travelled from the four corners of Ireland to share in this once-in-a-lifetime experience. It was a magical and uplifting evening for all of us. And now we want you to share and feel this magic. So now, for your pleasure, we give you Faith of Our Fathers.
For God.
Sacred music has always been a part of my life, and I truly believe that when we raise our voices in praise to God, we experience a deep serenity and peace. Who can fail to be moved by Cardinal Newman's words, "Lead, kindly light," which you will hear shortly. But first, the ethereal sound of the monks of Glenstal Abbey as they sing Salve Regina, and Iarla Ollinard in the Gaelic hymn Ag Crias an Siúl, Christ is the seed, Christ is the harvest. So now, let us return to faith of our fathers.
Today, go cast Thank you.
As we come to the final part of our concert, I hope these hymns have brought you joy and stirred special memories. For me personally, it has taken me back to those innocent and carefree days of another time. So sit back and relive some of your precious memories as we give you the inspiring finale of Faith of Our Fathers.
Woo! Stay. Joy.